A lot of friends and neighbors of ours head to the shore over the summer, and now is the time that part of the shore comes to the Susquehanna Valley.
In tonight's Wild Moment, News 8's Jack Hubley shows us why you are just as likely to see seagulls here as at the sea.
Ever notice how easy it is to see gulls in the Susquehanna Valley? That's because they're not seagulls. And that's confusing to a lot of folks, including Wanda Regal. She writes, "I've been noticing a lot of seagulls in the Susquehanna Valley. I've seen them in parking lots, on light posts, and on buildings. Why are they so far inland?" Wanda, that question shows up in the Wild Moments mailbag regularly, and it's understandable. Yes, according to author Richard Bach, Jonathan Livingston was a seagull. But search for any of these birds in the popular field guides, and you'll have to look under G, not S. Their official name is simply gull. Gulls like open areas, and they like big bodies of water where they can spend the night and not have to worry about land-based predators. But that water does not have to be salty. It does, however, have to provide food or be close to food, and gulls are not fussy eaters. The most common gulls in our area are ring-billed gulls. You'll see lots of them along the Susquehanna River, particularly below the power dams where they feed on fish and other aquatic life. But ringbills are just as much at home in the uplands, foraging on insects and worms in farm fields, or looking for leftovers in our landfills, dumpsters, and parking lots. Matter of fact, wherever you find people and people food, you're likely to find gulls. This is one bird who knows where his bread is buttered. I'm Jack Hubley, News 8.
If you have a wildlife question for Jack, email it to news8@wgal.com, and you may see your answer right here on the air.